Terrifying moments for a young boy as he's held hostage. A 25-year-old man held a pair of scissors to the child's neck and walked into a store in eastern China. He then forced the cashier to call police. They arrived on the scene in 6 minutes. Police overtook the man, wrestling him to the ground after he tried to leave the store. The boy was released, his neck slightly injured. It's unclear if the man was related to the boy at all or what his motive was. For NBCNews.com, I'm Dara Brown.